Been a rough week for cryptocurrency across the world now, as investors over the last 24 hours have lost roughly $200 billion. Price of Bitcoin dropped below $26,000 this week. That hasn't happened since December of 2020. At one point last year, Bitcoin was trading for $65,000. Tonight, it's closer to $30,000. Experts estimate that 40% of Bitcoin investors are currently underwater and could lose money unless they ride it out.